Hello!
And welcome.
It's Mavanjo.
How are we doing?
Beer from Brewers Union, and it's the Unfiltered Elslager.
So it's the original one?
Weighing in at 5%. This, as well as the other Brewers Union ones, sent to us via the bottle shop in London. The pull clip that they sent us as well. They sent us this massive glass with the size of a beer. Not much different from the last one we had, the Hellebuck. A mass market brewery simply could not make a beer like this. Unfilled, unpasteurized, and bursting with flavour. It is a phenomenal body and freshness. Easy to the eye and full on the palate. 6 week brewing time. Ah, so this is different. Just all the others seem to say 8 week brewing time. So this takes a little less.
It is quite sharp on the tongue. Very nice. Sort of refreshing as well.
It's a slight bit of a lemon zest. It's a lot more lively than the last ones we had.
Yeah. A lot of bubbles in there.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out what it's like. It looks like a perry, almost.
Mm.
Sparkling perry in appearance.
I'm going to say it looks like a soda.
Yeah, that as well. It kind of smells like one as well.
Soda. It's off a paint smell. Smell it,
yeah.
Smell like paint.
Craft brewed in Bavaria. It's a premium lager, so it's all even with different kinds of.
I'm not sort of least drying your palate. It's
I'm not really enjoying this one.
It's in a way. It's sort of. Making me think of soda.
Yeah, definitely soda. Either lemon soda or something.
Mm.
Yeah, don't do it again, but if it explodes.
Finish that off, sir.
I can do the thing with it. Because it did the shake and it exploded. Aggressive pour. Not too keen. It's a lot cloudier than before. But it still doesn't look right.
Does it smell like paint varnish or something?
Not to extent, it just smells like the lemon soda. Good week. Chucking chicken.
This one.
Whoa! You've already exploded bullet balls. Yeah. I'm not too keen on this one at all. It's a bit wishy washy. It's weird.
It has a bit of like car body taste.
Yeah, I mean, it's also giving off that feel of, like you say, with the soda water, and someone's dropped a slice of lemon in it.
Drying out my lips.
It doesn't look right for a lager either. I mean, look at that. It's like murky. What colour would you call that? Like peach colour? It's unusual colour.
Grapefruit colour, is it?
Yeah, maybe. Like a grapefruit juice colour. It's not looking healthy at all, but.
I mean, like a grapefruit soda.
It's kind of dry on the palate as well, isn't it?
Stop drying my mouth.
We just had the. Oh, it's gone now. We drank it. The one for the yellow was, and that was nice, but this is no. The colour's just off. The taste is just off. If would recommend this to anybody or would we buy it again?
No.
Sorry, but that's how it goes. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.